New data? Fire! Here! My turn!
Since Apollonius is waiting just up ahead, I want to hold a quick strategy meeting and discuss what's going to happen next.
What do you mean?
I'm going to try and recruit Apollonius to my team.
That's a fun idea, but why do you want to do that?
I've decided that I'm not going to kill my enemies anymore. I never want to kill another person ever again.
Fang, are you doing this for Emily?
Fang...
He'll fall to his knees once he sees how awesome I am, and then... I'll just force him to hand over the Fury. After that, I'm gonna make him join my team, so he can help us collect the Furies. We'll be that much closer to reviving the goddess, and he won't have to die. It's like killing two birds with one stone.
Isn't that a little impossible? The notion that you're somehow awesome is patently ludicrous.
All right, strategy meeting adjourned. It's go time.
Hey, hey. Think this through.
Apollonius!
Who goes there? Why do you know my name? Are you supposed to be fencers?
Whoa! Hold it! Time out! I don't want to fight you. You just hand over your fury like a good boy. I'm willing to make you my top disciple.
Oh, man. Really doing it.
Working for me is way better than working for a stuffy corporation like Dorfa. You won't have to wake up early in the morning, and no one will hassle you if you feel like sleeping all day either. You'll have to kill some monsters here and there, but other than that, it's a pretty cushy gig. Bajas here will even feed you. What do you think? Great offer, huh?
I think that is a great offer.
I have never been more disrespected in my entire life.
Whoa! Hey! Were you listening to me? I don't want to fight you!
I've devoted my life to swordsmanship, to cleanse my soul of all earthly desires, and walk the path toward true enlightenment. There is no greater disrespect than being compared to a savage, ignorant human like you.
Why are you being so selfish? Swords and battling aren't that important. There are people who will cry if you die, you know?
That does not concern me. My sword is my only family.
You...
Until I've avenged my brother's death, my journey will never end.
Don't play dumb! You have a little sister! Don't you care about Emily's feelings?
How do you know about... No. I do not have a little sister. I severed those ties the day I poured my soul into this blade.
You idiot! I'll show you just how empty your selfish words really are!
Let's go, Kiwi!
Let us begin.
I'm ready!
Let us begin.
I'm ready! Here we go! Fire!
Let us begin. Let us begin.
I'm ready!
Got it.
New data? Fire!
Let us begin.
I'm ready! Down! New data?
Let us begin.
Theorize!
Theorize transformation complete.
All right, let's go!
Let us begin.
New data? Now then. My turn.
Brace yourself.
Blow.
stronger!
I cannot believe I lost.
Now do you understand that you're wrong?
So how about it? Are you gonna join Fang's side now?
Kill me.
Huh?
Kill me. Defeat means death to a warrior. I would rather die than receive mercy from an opponent.
Stop being so stubborn! Dying won't make anyone happy. Don't you have someone you need to stay alive to protect?
Enough. Kill me.
Your commitment is admirable. I shall redeem your soul.
Stop! Apollonius! Hey! Get a hold of yourself! You can't die! Damn it! Why did this happen? This isn't gonna change anything!
Save your tears. He was a threat to this world from the very beginning.
Everyone thought that about him too. I can't let this happen! I just can't!
You are too naive, Fang. Once a human is tainted by evil, they will never change. They are nothing more than defects. It is my duty to eradicate those defects and purify the world.
Wait, you recognize me?
Of course. I travel through time with the two of you. This phenomenon was most likely caused by your fairy partner. Yara, I am grateful to you. Thanks to you, I was able to discard my innocence. Now nothing will lead me astray. I will never forgive the vile god. That is the evil that stole my family from me.
What happened to him?
Apollonius! He's still breathing!
Let me see. You're right. He's still breathing, but he's losing blood fast. He doesn't have much time left.
Emily.
Isn't there any way we can save him?
He'll succumb to his wounds before we can get him to a clinic. But I recall hearing about a fairy flower in the Rugoke blast furnace that can heal any wound instantaneously.
Got it. Just sit tight, Apollonius.
The fairy flower has no effect on the dead. You had best run while he's still breathing.
Yeah. Harley. You and Baja stay with Apollonius. Me, Aaron, and Tiara will head over there. Got it?
All right. Let's hurry.